What is up? Good afternoon, good evening, everybody. Welcome back to the channel. Today, we are doing Goddess of Victory, Nikke. I just came across this game today, actually. So, I did do a playthrough already on my own time. I did some gameplay, like I said. I got through the prologue on my own time, and dude, just from what I played of the prologue, I'm loving this game so far, dude. Like, I'm super excited to jump into this with you guys, hang out, have a little fun, drinking my nice hot cup of coffee here that I've had since, like, noon that's still fucking piping hot. Mm. Oh, that's hot. Dude, you guys ever want a cheap mug from a convenience store that keeps your stuff hot? Grab one of these from Sheets, man. These things work so fucking well. I actually made this coffee around noon, and it's still hot. So if you want a cheap cup that keeps your mugs warm, hit up Sheets, man. Grab you one of these.
Make another video at it.
Katif, bye-bye. Which one's my favorite? I don't know yet, dude. I'm still trying to figure that one out.
Let's move out.
But let's get into this. Trying to get back home, get off this freaking carrier here. Now let's go into campaign and let's get this shit rolling. Duck with Fortnite? Fuck yeah. Alright, so apparently I have to be on this shit. Okay.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, bet, dude, I got you. Yo, I'm digging the. Dude, I'm digging the jets. Those jets are nice. Okay, let's go. Trying to think of what ones I used last time because I want to switch it up a little bit. Definitely using her because she's a fucking beast.
Ready to go. Ready to go.
Let's use you.
Ready.
Are we entering?
I'll go.
And then let's go for the final one.
Combat is not my strong suit.
Alright. And then let's go with...
Will you buy me some snacks on the way?
Sure. I guess. Whatever.
Hey, yo, probably Shadow. I'll hit you up here in a bit, man.
Reload.
Just a little longer.
Reload.
This is gonna be a big one. This is gonna be a big one.
All right, well, I got one down.
Reload.
a little longer. This is gonna be a big one.
Yo, Soph, what up, man? Hang on, let me switch up volumes here. Let's bring the desktop audio down just a little bit. How long do I usually stream for? Usually the typical time, you know, 1 to 2 hours. The typical 1 to 2 hours. Tips for becoming a streamer?
Come on, let's go.
My number one tip? Just be yourself, dude.
Lovely weather we're having.
Like, that's literally, like, my number one tip to anybody getting into streaming, dude. Just be yourself, man. Because being yourself goes a long ways doing streams, man. It really does. Because when you're not a total stuck-up douche, and you don't listen to the shit that people say, you know, you tend to get a long ways. And, you know, that's another reason why I do get a lot of hate, is because I am myself and don't care about what others say or think. And that's something I had to learn that the hard way. I'm not gonna lie, dude. Like, you can ask anybody up in here, dude. Like, you can ask anybody in here that's been around for a while that's seen my streams, man. They can tell you that it took me a while to figure things out.
I'm a bit hungry.
Alright, so we'll get some food, bitch.
Come on, let's go. Wanna hear some tunes while we proceed? Lovely weather we're having. Let's move out.
Oh, that's a town. Ah, fuck it. Let's go. Ah, man, I can't do that challenge anywhere. That sucks. Or can I? Ooh, I can. Let's go. Yo, Darth Derp, what up, dude? I didn't see you in there earlier, man. What's good, Darth? How you doing, brother?
Reload. Reload. Reload.
Reload.
Reload. Reload. Reload.
Reload.
Reload. Reload.
Just a little longer. Gotta reload.
Reload.
These guys though. Oh shit. Oh, I got you, man. Hold on one sec. Let me get through his match and I'll let you know. Ah, shit. That thing literally just... How did it raise its health back up, dude? Yo, I'm not making this fight. Unless I get really freaking lucky. Yo, I'm not surviving that.
But I must retreat.
Yeah, dude, if you want to donate, here is my Cash App. And my Cash App does work. And just a reminder, dude. Do not hit request, hit send. Because I get a lot of people saying they want to donate and then they accidentally hit request instead of send. This is my Cash App that you can donate to. So just whenever you send the money or whatever, do not hit request, hit send money. Because I get a lot of people wanting to send me money and they accidentally end up hitting request instead of send. Oh, okay, so we can recruit some. Okay, let's go, man. Let's get it. Let's see who we end up with.
What are your orders?
Awesome, dude. I'll check it out. Oh, shit. Okay, got another gunner.
Your orders, please.
Hey, got her back. Hell yeah.
Nice to meet you.
She's new.
Let's go find something delicious, old-timer.
I don't even know what to say to that. How do you respond to that?
I choose the best route and make sure it's delivered safely.
Nicely done. Wait. I'm Neon, and firepower... Soldier EG at your service.
Okay, not gonna lie, she looks badass, bro. I'm not gonna lie.
Armament check. I'll be part of your platoon from here on out.
All right, respect.
Nice to meet you.
Bro, we got a good recruitment team here going. Yes, I do. Aw, shit, we got over third legend.
Nicely done.
Hurricane. Tetra. What do we got?
Also the maid leader at your service.
What?
Soldier OW at your service.
Dang, your man. Orders, we getting please. Some good ones. We getting some double orders, we're also getting please. Some good.
Ah, right.
Nice to meet you.
Is Valorta around here?
Bro, she looks like she's legit ready to blow someone up, bro.
Nicely done.
Someone's gonna die with that shit. Yo, for sure, man. I got you guys. No worries. Alright, so we got I'm one Leon, legend. And we already have Leon.
Nicely done.
And he's...
What are your orders?
Product 12.
Armament check. I'll be...
Delta, nice, okay.
Soldier EG, at your service.
Let's see who we got for our legendary.
Wherever there's an unsolved mystery, you can bet I'll be close by.
Alright, cool. Good to know.
Leave it to me.
Bruh, she looks straight out of fucking Ghost in the Shell, bro. I'm not even gonna lie. That is straight from... That's some Ghost in the Shell shit right there. Like, y'all... For all y'all that have seen Ghost in the Shell, y'all cannot tell me that she did not look like she's some ghost.
I'm Neon.
Bro, we are rolling some good ones here, man. Ah, man, we didn't get any legendaries.
Is Valorta around here?
Bro, she legit looks like she'll fuck someone up. I'm not gonna lie, bro. I would hate to get on Mika's bad side. I mean, bro, she's carrying a fucking SAM unit plus a quad fucking missile launcher, bro. Not to mention all the ammunition, and it looks like, yeah, she got a combat knife here. Stun baton or knife of some sort right there. Like, bro, she will fuck someone up. I would not want to piss
EG
her off.
At your service.
Bro, she looks straight out of Call of Duty, bro. That is straight out some COD right there. For all y'all in the comments, how many of y'all agree that this chick literally looks like she's straight out of COD? Ryan, what the fuck, dude? Like, yo, for real, man. Soldier EG, man, she looks like she's straight out of fucking Call of Duty, bro. I dig the setup, though, man. I like the face mask. I like the night vision goggles. The whole setup's actually really clean on this one.
Soldier EG, at your service.
Hi again.
What are your orders?
Fucking Halo shit.
Is Valorta around here?
Miss Blow him up.
Let's go find some...
Armament check. I'll be...
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I swear to God, I'm gonna call that one chick that has all the explosive shit. She's fucking Miss Rocket Launcher, bro. Miss Explosive over here. Swear to God, dude.
Soldier OW, at your...
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Don't you know?
Oh,
there's
she's
a
there.
Fine line between pleasure and pain. Don't you know?
Leave it to me.
What are your orders?
Soldier OW, at... Let's go find some... Soldier EG,
Alright, here we go. Last roll for the day, man. Let's get it. Oh, wait, not enough. Damn. Ooh, I got a free daily roll. Let's go. Oh, nice. That's what's up, man. I'm always happy to have supporters, man. Especially after the shit I've been through, man. The fan base really does mean a
Your
lot
orders,
to me.
Your orders, please.
Like, I'm not even joking, dude. Like, anybody that is a genuine fan, I appreciate the world out of it, dude. I really do. Like, and I'm not even
Body
joking
stats
when
check.
I said it.
All clear. Ready to deploy.
Would you shut up? I was in the middle of talking, damn it. Thank you. But you know, like I said, man, anybody that is a legitimate, genuine fan, I appreciate the living shit out of the people that actually enjoy my content. I do. I know it might not seem like it because I act a certain way around certain people, but dude, I appreciate the fans above all else. Anybody that genuinely enjoys my content and wants to see me do good, I appreciate the fuck out of you guys. I really do. Bruh.
Copy that. Coming.
Ready.
I will do whatever I can to help.
I'm always ready.
Are we going to play?
Actually, let's replace you with...
As you wish.
And we are good.
Can I punish anyone I like?
I have no comment on that. I'm just gonna shut up on that part. This is called Nikkei, and dude, I'm fucking proud to be a weeb motherfucker. You can't tell me that you ain't either, bro, because we all know that yo ass grew up the same way I did, man. Watch fucking Dragon Ball Z. I call bullshit on that, bro. How many of y'all in the comments think this man over here grew up watching Dragon Ball and is still in the closet about it? Looks like we got us a closet weeb, guys. Well, if that's the case, then this channel ain't for you, buddy.
Encounter! Oops! Should I go in person?
Yo, Lookout, what up, dude? How you doing, man? Oh god, this is gonna be a pain. Oh shit. Bro, if I'm gonna get out of this alive, I will be actually shocked.
Start when you are ready.
Got it. See ya. Well, because that train's been derailed.
This is a piece of pudding!
Yeah, not too bad, man. How about yourself? Bro, that was a pain in the ass. I'm not gonna lie, bro. That was actually hard.
Oops. Should I go in person?
Encounter!
Route established. Ready to go.
Rappy! Commander, shifty.
No,
did I? Didn't you?
Cares.
No, let's get you. Don't. I. Sure.
What was.
I just came up with some. If the. Then what?
Mm-hmm.
Not the.
Not. But I mean it.
Didn't you? I. Command.
I don't like.
Yeah, no problem, dude.
Let's see how high your pain tolerance is.
Okay. Oh, he got smoked.
Elementary, my dear Watson.
That. Finally, a joke that isn't complete shit. Yo, Aubrey, what's up?
Route established. Ready to go.
What did I get? Oh, got us some lost relics.
Proceeding to target.
The battle has begun!
Yes, sir!
Also, let me know in the comments what you guys think about the new layout.
Raptors are no fun. I don't like them.
That was simple.
Elementary, my dear Watson.
That was too easy. Dude, I practically did anything. I was literally just sitting there the whole time, pretty much.
Proceeding to target.
Coco. Peacekeeper.
Route established.
And like I said, I just found this game today.
We've arrived at the control room.
Commander, give me the combi link.
You see that little pull that out. There'll be yes, that's it.
Commander,
did you
the power has been shut off.
In other words,
shouldn't we find a pair of rubber boots? Forget the stupid boots!
Yeah, for real, you got bigger shit to worry about. Yeah, like I said, man, I literally just found this game today, and I'm glad I did. Ironically, I found this through Facebook, of all places. I'd say we got him, because they just went kablooey.
For a professional maid, this is a piece of pudding!
Believe it or not, a fan of mine a while back actually sent this to me. Like, a longtime fan actually sent this to me. I don't know where they got it.
You want me to go there?
Obstacles up ahead. Prepare for impact.
Ooh. Yeah, let's go.
Proceeding to target.
Here. Yo, Team 2 seems to be where it's at, man. I'll get rid of it at once.
It was a great ride.
Alright, so we got 2 of 6 stages down.
Enemy neutralized.
Neon, I was getting worried back there. You sure you didn't go a bit overboard back there?
The bigger the better. That's what.
Aren't you worried about being unbalanced?
Let me tell you something, Anise. In this world, the only thing standing between us and the enemy is our weapons. If
That's
I end
true.
Up not being perfectly balanced as a result, that's a risk I'm willing to take.
I see.
All right, everyone. Fire!
No.
Why'd they say? It all depends on who has the bigger stick. It all depends on who has the bigger stick in the battle. If you got the bigger stick 9 times out of 10, you usually win. This is on PC right now. They don't have it for console. As much as I would love for them to get the shit on console, they unfortunately don't have it on console. Not yet, anyway. Oh, finally I can start upgrading. Let's go. Equip. Oh, I love how it actually shows the stuff that you equip. That's sick. Oh, no, never mind. Alright, so I don't have anything in there. Ooh, I got some new skills. I will upgrade the shit out of that. Any chance I get the upgrade, yeah, I'm all about it, dude. In other words, if it keeps me from going kablooey, I'm in. Let's see, what other one do I want to upgrade? Definitely need to upload this explosive over here.
Have I gotten stronger?
Duh.
I'm stronger?
Dude, she actually looks like she's straight out of, fucking, Dot Hack. If you guys remember the Dot Hack series, she reminds me of that, just more militarized.
Wow, I've grown. I'm strong. Have I gotten? Wow, Have I gotten? I'm stronger. Wow, I've grown stronger.
Bro, I literally put her ass at level 8. Let's fucking go. Got a face mask, okay. Alright, so I can't do any more limit break upgrades, that's fine. Wait, do I have some free shit over
Welcome
in the shop?
Welcome to the Raise and Rebuild Workshop! Thank you!
Sweet.
Hope you put it to good use! Come again if you need anything! Thank you!
Dude, I'm literally buying everything I've been here, almost. Alright, don't have enough for that.
Come again if you need anything! Hope you put it to good use! Hope you put it to good use!
Dude, we literally bought everything but two items in there. That's sick. Ooh, coolest non-natural hair color. I would say either red with white tips or white with red tips. That shit just looks so fucking sick. And I'm not talking like, like the snow white. I'm talking about like silvery white, like that really nice white tint. Bro, fucking sick.
Let's move out.
Yo, Cyan's definitely a cool one too. That's for sure. And definitely a sapphire blue as well, man. I love sapphire blue hair. And not just because sapphire is my birthstone or sapphire blue is one of my favorite colors, but it does look fucking cool. It does look good. Teal also looks good too, man. I fucking love teal color on.
Wanna hear some
character.
Tunes while we proceed?
It all depends on the character though.
Come on, let's go. Lovely weather we're having.
Yeah, you think? Bro, I swear to God, if I could get this as a wallpaper, I fucking would. Because that is so dope. Oh shit, never mind, we can. What up? I want to go...
Someone call for a maid?
Are we going to play?
Yeah, y'all are gonna play. Y'all are gonna fuck some shit up.
All
Yo,
of us in this
red
room
with black tips does look
things
good.
Are looking 4 years to stand against this naked aggression, the united forces of humanity to this day.
However, stop.
You're right about that. Once the goddess squad of that, the sooner you're proud of.
Wow, that includes you, Rapunzel.
Okay, I'm what? Proud to be a member of the god.
What's there to be proud of?
There's that.
You must
Yo,
say
she legit looks like the chick from Gurren
Lagann,
bro.
That's not what most of the general public believes.
Tell me this chick doesn't give y'all Gurren Lagann vibes, bro. Like, she legit looks like the chick from Gurren Lagann.
Dorothy's told you several times before not to call her snooty.
It would be the 56th time if I issue a warning again, to be precise. At any
rate.
Dude, she just looks like she'll fucking murder you in your
the
sleep.
The newcomer doesn't seem too proud either.
How could I be?
Dude, Scarlet looks like she'll murder you in your sleep if you ain't careful.
Furthermore, boasting of past it, a lot of people would kill to have some perchance, but to place so much credence in the thoughts of others,
that's hardly something you should.
What do you mean?
Hanging around.
If thou thinks my
power. You're all not fighting again, are you?
Hardly. We're just having some playful banter.
If I may continue. We may have had a commendable winning
he
streak during
like
our tenure on the
dick.
Battlefield, but no matter how
Command,
well we're performing,
dude, the commander looks
we
like
have
a total
to look at the situation
prick.
As a whole.
I'm not even gonna lie,
in the
bro.
Grand
he looks
scheme
like
of
a
things,
dick.
More than anything, we've primarily served to raise morale. We've given people hope, so that they feel free to dream.
Regardless of our own achievements, we're just a small unit.
The United Forces raptures have continued to breach the barrier. The power disparity is evident from near.
Would a declaration of surrender be a feasible option?
We're unable to communicate with them in any way, so.
Did you tell them about my idea of waving a white flag?
Of course I didn't bring up.
You don't have to be mean about it.
At any rate, a direct confrontation against the raptures is a lost cause.
Hey, it means. Yo. Oral of 82, how you doing, man?
It's painful to admit.
So in all that-
Correct. Based on our op, we've been led to all of them in other words-
There's a head.
Huh? Don't they all have heads?
I have no comment on that.
I don't get it.
Basically.
I have no comment on that one.
A leader of some kind. Precisely.
So the big cheese.
The big what?
That's what we call the boss or leader in-
Can I continue?
No, because apparently they just want to keep
going. Go right ahead.
Our mission is clear. We need to take out the big cheese. I mean, we need to take out the Rapture's leader.
Have you figured out the Queen's whereabouts?
We still don't have a precise location, but we've ascertained her-
We've investigated all the previous areas pointed out to us, but weren't able to- It's enough to-
No, the most-
You don't-
I do. Space.
God, dude. The big cheese. But no, bro. That hedge joke, though, man.
Looks like these guys woke up on the wrong side of the bed this morning.
Yeah, I'd say so.
Wait! Reloading!
I see you trying to hide that. Time to go kill Bluey.
All done!
Oh, damn.
Ow! My arm is killing me!
Oh, that's your fault.
Doing this right? This and that. Like this. Ew.
Wipe you out.
Reloading.
Ow! My arm is killing me!
What happened? Dude, I already upgraded you guys. I don't need any more upgrades, you idiots. Just let me get back to the campaign mode. But what are you guys up to today, man? Any of y'all doing anything fun today?
Yes, a battle has begun!
Proceeding to target.
Raptors are no fun. I don't like them.
Thank you. Let's go.
It was a great ride.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay away from that joke so I don't get banned.
Prepare for impact.
I'm staying away from.
Should I go in person? Location of power station.
I'm staying away from jokes for that glitch out, y'all.
I don't want to.
I am staying away from that glitch joke.
Reports officially. There are supposed to be zero.
I am not trying to get banned.
But nothing. Apparently, they were surrounded by. Putting aside a power station.
In other words, apparently, Anise, what's wrong? Do you?
I.
Then I said.
But.
By just.
I left. Let's do it.
That's not. Well.
Understood. Well.
Anise?
Commander, think you can add.
Anise!
What?
Is. I could report you for insubordination against a superior officer.
Oh.
Big whoop.
Oh,
you
shit.
You would be executed on the spot.
How could you say that to me?
I'm just trying to talk some sense into you.
Ouch. I'm the sensible one here. We're being tossed into a meat grinder.
We haven't even heard the commander's battle plan yet. We're stuck between her. What's your suggested course?
Well, they're...
Bruh.
Well, I'm glad to hear that.
Enemy spotted! Did we get them?
Not quite.
They're awfully hard to operate.
There we go!
Wait! I'm reloading!
How did I not see you there? Got that quick scope.
Elementary, my dear Watson.
Dude, she's fucking cool, man.
Yes, sir. The battle has begun. You want me to go there?
I swear to God, one of these days I'm gonna record that shit.
It's a drain pipe. Leave. So, you want us to climb into this thing? But it's blocked. Probably some collapsed debris blocking the way. Just a moment. Why don't we just dig through it?
That won't work. There's too much debris.
What? Are you sure? It'll be awfully loud. There's no sign of any rapture activity near you. It should be safe.
Then let's do this.
Wait.
What is that?
Leave this to me. Wouldn't it be faster if we all... Please, I got this. What does that mean?
Dude, Anise is a little fucking smartass. I'm not even gonna lie.
All wreckage has been cleared. That was amazing! Commander, I knew it! There's nothing that firepower can... No need to ask any questions. Because it's always the answer. I can't thank you enough. I almost... Some kind of path. You're like a... I look forward to learning more from... Yes, Master.
Please. A little bit of decorum when addressing the commander.
I swear, there's a lot of questionable shit in this.
I want this to be over quickly so I can go play with Mihara.
I am starting to question a lot of this shit in here.
These are awfully hard to operate. Reload. Why do I know this?
But for real though, man, I'm really starting to question a lot of this shit.
Nothing can stand against my firepower. Are you?
We're about to engage.
Hang on one sec, guys. Be right back. Dear guys, I am going to have to end the stream right here because there is an emergency going on. Something serious is going on, so I am going to have to end the stream right here. But hopefully you guys did enjoy this. If you did, be sure to smash that like button. And if you know any friends or family that would enjoy this, be sure to share this with them and whatnot. And let's start changing shit around to where we can start building a good community, man. I fucking love you guys, and I'll catch you guys later, man. Hopefully you guys stay safe, stay humble, stay positive, keep being yourself. And if you are brand new to streaming, be safe and just be yourself. Like, if you are new to streaming, man, just be yourself, have fun, and just don't give a shit about what haters think, man. Just keep being yourself. Keep doing what you love, man. Just like what people think. But, love you guys, and I'll catch you guys later on, man. Peace.